It had to be you. I wandered around and finally found the somebody who could make me be true, could make me be blue, or even be glad just to be sad. Thinking of you had to be you. It had to be you. I wandered around and finally found the somebody who could make me be true, could make me be blue, or even be glad just to be sad. Thinking of you. Some others I've seen might never be mean, might never be cross or try to be boss, but they wouldn't do, for nobody else gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you, wonderful you. It had to be you. Never be cross, try to be boss, they wouldn't do, for nobody else gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. Baby, it had to be you, wonderful you, had to be you.
Maravilloso.
Y damos gracias a Dios por eso.
We thank God so much for this.
La novia está muy linda.
The bride is so beautiful.
Y yo pregunto, ¿quién es la persona que está al lado de esa linda nena que está ahí?
So I ask, who is that handsome man who is next to the bride?
Her brother.
Are you sure?
Su papá.
Are you show me in the driver's license? Look.
Luke. You can turn it off.
That's a joke.
Yo quiero que tú vayas y le dé un abrazo a ese hombre.
I want you to go and hug her today and take her away from his hands.
Señor, te damos gracias.
Lord, we thank you.
Porque tú eres un Dios bueno.
Because you are a good God.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Porque une dos familias hoy.
Because you unite two families today.
Te bendigo en esta hora.
I bless you at this hour.
Te damos gracias.
I thank you. We thank you so much.
Porque nos permite.
Because you permit us,
que este hombre,
that this man
y esta mujer,
and this woman
se unan en el santo estado del matrimonio.
They unite in the sacred state of matrimony.
Yo te pido que los bendiga.
I ask you to bless them.
Y que bendiga toda su familia.
And to bless all their families.
Ellos están en tus manos.
They are in your hands.
Y lo que están en tus manos,
those who are in your hands,
nadie los puede arrebatar.
No one can snatch them away.
En el nombre del Señor.
In the name of the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
You may be seated.
Se puede sentar.
Nosotros queremos hoy unir en el santo estado del matrimonio.
Today we want to unite both of you in marriage.
A este joven bello y elegante.
And this handsome man, elegant man.
Y a esta nena tan linda.
And this beautiful young lady.
Qué lindas son las novias.
The brides are always beautiful.
¿Verdad que sí?
Isn't that so?
Son lindas, son bellas.
They're beautiful.
Yo creo que esto es una ocasión que toda mujer está esperando.
And this is an occasion that every woman always awaits.
Nosotros tenemos algo que yo quiero que yo se ponga de pie para que lo vea.
We have something and I want you to stand, Aida, so you can see this.
Mira qué cosa linda pusimos ahí.
Watch the beautiful thing that we put there.
To love you more than
¿Están listos, Lucas?
Tú sabes que hoy es un día muy especial.
You know, today is a very special day.
Y toda mujer,
every woman,
las mujeres tienen un corazón diferente al nuestro.
The women have a different heart as men.
Al hombre le gusta todo en abundancia.
Men like everything in abundance.
A la mujer le gusta la cosa no tan abundante.
But women like, you know, things not so much abundance.
Si tú le dices a la que va a ser tu esposa,
if you tell the woman that's going to be your wife,
mi amor, te voy a regalar un Rolls Royce.
You know, my love, I'm going to give you a Rolls Royce.
Te voy a regalar un apartamento frente al lago.
And you know what? And I'm also going to buy an apartment, right? A lakefront view.
¿Tú sabes lo que esta mujer te va a decir?
You know what this woman is going to tell you?
Es que yo no quiero eso.
She says, I don't want that.
Oye, no me va a quedar mal aquí.
Don't make me look bad, man. Don't make me look bad.
No me va a quedar mal aquí.
Don't make me look bad.
La gente me está mirando.
Everybody's looking at you.
Disimula, disimula.
Try to play it off.
Okay?
I want to forgive you that one.
Es que la el corazón de una mujer,
is that the heart of a woman, Lucas,
le gustaría más a todas las mujeres.
Every woman would like more.
Le gusta que tú le digas, I love you, sweetheart.
They like more for you to tell them, I love you, sweetheart.
O sea, cuando tú le dices, I love you,
so when you tell them, yo te amo,
eso es algo que la emociona.
It's something that just gets her so emotional.
Y ella quiere sentir que hay un hombre, un macho.
She wants to know and feel that there is a man.
Así como si Silvestre Stallone.
Something like that in his younger years.
Que le dice, I love you, sweetheart.
That they say, yo te amo, mi amor.
La mujer no necesita más nada.
Women do not need any more.
Eso es más que suficiente.
That is more than sufficient.
Yo te pregunto.
So now I ask you.
Tú prometes delante de Dios toda esa gente linda que está aquí.
Do you promise before God all the beautiful people that are here today?
Recibir a Naya.
To receive Naya.
Naya Hernández.
Naya Hernández.
Como tu legítima esposa.
As your legitimate wife.
Tú quieres todavía esta mujer.
Do you still love this woman? Siempre.
Algo lindo está pasando ahí, ¿no?
Something beautiful is happening there.
Para un hombre diga eso, algo bueno está pasando.
For a man to say that, then there's something beautiful happening.
Promete ser único y exclusivo para él.
Do you promise to be uniquely and exclusively just for her?
Yes.
Olvidándote de Jennifer Lopez, de Thalía.
Forgetting about Jennifer Lopez, Thalía.
De la hermana de Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson sisters, Jan and all that. All those women, forgetting about all
those women. Forget about the rest of the women.
Olvídate de eso, siempre.
Para quererla a ella.
To love her.
¿Qué cosa a ti te gustaría decirle ahora a Naida?
What would you like to tell Naida? Just
algo que salga del corazón.
Something that comes from your heart. What would you like to tell her? ¿Que la quiere?
I'll always love her.
Because siempre la va a querer hasta el día de su muerte.
Wow, eso está brutal.
That's awesome.
Brutal, papá, está brutal. Te felicito por eso.
I congratulate you for that.
Porque no todos los hombres hablan así.
Because not every man talks this way.
Gracias a Dios que Dios hizo los burros.
Thank God that He created donkeys.
Porque tú has hablado como un verdadero hombre.
Because you have spoken like a true man.
Y yo te felicito.
And I congratulate you, Lucas.
Tú eres un gran hombre.
You are a great man.
Y Dios va a bendecir esa palabra tuya.
And God is going to bless those words that came out of your mouth.
Porque Dios ha puesto en tus manos una gran mujer.
Because God has placed in your hands a great woman.
Ama la izquierda. Te digo ahora, te pregunto.
now I ask.
Promete amarla, cuidarla, protegerla.
Do you promise to love her, take care of her, protect her?
Todos los días de tu vida.
All the days of your life.
Yes.
So just give her a little kiss.
Just
like a little kiss.
Y quiero que le diga, I love you. Sí. I love you.
Lucas, tell her I love you. Yeah. Her mother loves
Voy a cobrar los besitos.
He's gonna charge for every kiss you give him, and he doesn't say anything. Sí.
Naira, tú estás bien clara con el hombre que tú te vas a casar.
Naira, you're so sure and clear about the man that you're about to marry.
Sí. Tú quieres mucho a Luke.
Do you love Lucas a lot? Con todos sus corazones.
Tú sabes que Lucas tiene un apellido que dice que se llama Toma.
Lucas has his last name in Spanish is Toma, which you know what it means.
Es un apellido muy peligroso.
It's a very dangerous last name.
Porque ese es el problema.
That's the problem that we have in Spanish.
Pero a pesar de que el apellido de él, I don't like the last name. But
even though he doesn't like his last name.
Pero tú, olvídate del apellido.
But forget about the last name. We're just
con
joking.
Todo eso, tú amas a este hombre.
With all that, you still love this man?
Yo quiero que tú lo mires ahora.
I want you to look at Lucas right now.
Que tú le digas esta palabra.
And that you may tell him these words.
Que le digas, Lucas.
To tell him, Lucas.
Yo te amo.
I love you.
Con todo mi corazón.
With all my heart.
Tú has sido.
You have been.
El hombre de mi vida.
The man of my life.
Déjame decirte.
Let me tell you.
Que no he conocido a nadie.
That I have never met anyone.
Tan especial como tú.
So special as you.
Te amo.
I love you.
Te quiero.
I love you.
Te voy a cocinar de ahora en adelante.
And I'm going to cook for you from this day on.
Voy a botar los benditos microondas.
I am going to throw away all the microwave ovens that we have. If we have any.
Porque este pobre hombre no engorda.
Because this poor man does not get any fat.
Y yo te pido que me perdone.
And I ask you to forgive me.
Pero te amo.
But I love you.
Te amo.
I love you.
¿Te lo dije?
Sí, muchas veces.
Okay. Tú eres muy especial.
You are very special for me.
Yo quiero decirte.
And I want to tell you.
Que hoy,
that today,
me estoy olvidando,
I am forgetting,
de todos esos hombres que salen en las movies,
of all those men that come out in all these movies,
Arnold Schwarzenegger,
back in his day,
The Rock,
the wrestler,
yeah, Sylvester Stallone,
back in his day,
todos esos tipos,
all those men,
lo estoy echando al piso porque,
I am throwing them on the ground just for you, Lucas,
porque tú eres muy especial.
Because you are very special.
Y me quiero casar contigo.
I want to marry you.
Entonces dale un besito.
Give him a kiss.
Un besito. Mira, I love you, sweetheart.
Tell him I love you, sweetheart. Where are the rings?
Bring this.
Both of them can come up here.
Mira, come up here.
We're part of this trip.
Ese nene la misma cara. Ese nene.
Sí, esa nene.
Ay, mi madre santísima.
¿Sabes qué conocimos?
La misma cara. Sí. No, el anillo tuyo primero, Luke,
your ring. Take your ring.
El tuyo.
Her ring, take her ring. It's a little too tight because we did not want to lose the rings. But we got it. There you go.
Okay. Vamos a poner esto. Están en el ruido aquí a la gente.
right there, guys. Beautiful.
Yo quiero que tú le digas, look.
Look, I want you to tell Naila.
Con este anillo.
With this ring.
Esto representa un símbolo.
This represents a symbol.
Quiero decirte.
I want to tell you.
Que te amo.
That I love you.
Nunca saques el anillo de tu mano.
Do not ever take this ring off your hand.
Do not ever take this ring.
Nunca lo saques.
Never take this ring off your finger.
Esto es un pacto.
This is a pact.
Simbólico.
Symbolic.
Todo el mundo que vea tus manos.
Everyone who sees your hands.
Lo que va a decir.
What they're going to say.
Esa es una mujer casada.
This is a married woman.
Y hay que respetarla.
And we have to respect her.
I love you, sweetheart.
Te amo, mi amor.
Con todo mi corazón.
With all my heart.
Eres mía todita.
You are completely mine.
You are completely mine.
Sure.
And now you give her a kiss, a little kiss, a little kiss.
Okay. Entonces, ahora tú toma el dedo.
Naila, now you take his ring.
La misma palabra.
Same words, Naila.
Con este anillo,
with this ring,
representa un símbolo,
represents a symbol,
de unión, y que te distingue, con un hombre,
with a man,
un hombre casado,
a man who's married.
Nunca retire el anillo de tu mano.
Do not ever take this ring off your hand.
Acuérdate que tú eres muy especial.
Remember that you are very special.
Te amo, mi amor.
I love you.
Con todo mi corazón.
With all my heart. Now give him a kiss.
Entonces ya te pones de pie.
And now you can stand.
Hay un tipo que es ciego.
There's a man who is blind.
Que canta lindísimo.
He sings very beautiful.
Y nosotros se lo queríamos poner a
otros. I want you to hear this song.
Como si fuera
understand that Lucas does not speak Spanish.
Esa canción que le pusimos, la última.
But that last song that we played there. It has a beautiful words to it, and Lucas loves it. And what we wanted to do for you guys today is to create or make a different type of wedding. Because you deserve it. And you look very much in love. When he tells you, then you give him a kiss. Big kiss. He's in charge of every kiss.
Yo quiero decirte, ¿verdad?, que se ve una pareja muy linda.
And I want to tell you that you guys look so beautiful as a couple.
Y le digo a Naila que tienes un gran hombre.
And Naila, I tell you, you have a great man.
Y te digo a Lucas que tienes una gran mujer.
And Lucas, I tell you, you have a great woman.
Amen. Sí. Okay, ya mismo estoy al punto de declararlo.
We're almost there to declare you husband.
Yo no sé si alguien tiene algo que decir.
I don't know if maybe someone has anything to say.
Yo quise cerrar.
No.
Yo quise cerrar con esto.
I want to close with this.
Quise cerrar con este video.
I want to close with this video.
Así que yo quiero que ustedes observen aquí lo que viene.
So I want you both to observe this video that we have, the last one.
May 27th. 2004.
Yo declaro. I declare.
A Luke Toma.
A Lucas Toma.
Y declaro a Naida Toma.
And I declare Naida Toma.
Marido y
mujer. And wife.
Con la autoridad.
With the authority.
Que me concede.
That the Cook County gives me.
El condado de Cook.
Cook County gives me.
Como ministro de la iglesia de Dios.
Minister of the Church of God.
Declaro a Lucas y a Naida.
I declare Lucas and Naida. Toma.
Marido y mujer.
Husband and wife.
Como león.
Who doesn't come come home, you know, angry, upset.
Pero cuando tienes una mujer sabia,
when you have a wise woman,
Dios te va a bendecir el doble.
God is going to bless you double.
Yo escribí este libro.
He also wrote this book.
Solo él puede curar mi corazón partido.
God is the only one that can heal my broken heart.
Yo espero que tu self-esteem como mujer siempre tenga alto.
I hope and I desire that your self-esteem will always be high.
Y Dios te hizo para ser feliz.
And God created you to be happy.
Y tú puedes ser feliz.
And you can be happy.
Mari, llévale este libro.
I'm going to take that book over to Naida.
Naida. Naida, look.
Naida, look.
Muchas bendiciones para los dos.
Much, much blessings for both of you.
Los queremos mucho.
We love you.
Ustedes son muy especiales.
You are very special.
Y en esta tarde,
and in this evening,
adornaron este santuario.
You decorated this sanctuary.
Muchas bendiciones.
Much blessings to both of you.
Adios.
Thank you. Yeah.
Nothing, there's nothing we- Ladies and gentlemen, for our non-Assyrian speaking guests, we are very pleased and honored that you are here with us tonight to celebrate this joyous occasion. Please forgive us and excuse us for the delay, but we are going to have a good time tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, our program will begin as follows. We'll be introducing the bride's family and the flower girl, ring boy, maid of honor, best man, and then the party begins. After that, there'll be a dance, father of the bride. From there on, we'll have a slow dance for the groom and the bride. And the dinner, at the same time the dinner will be served. After dinner, the party will begin. Once again, I would like to say thank you very much for attending this wedding. On behalf of the groom, the bride, and their families, we are very honored and pleased that you are here with us tonight. Please do join us and share our joy with us. Thank you very much again. Thanks. وبطلابك اها خدوتا شريع يبادت كلكن هدية بتشارك الخرزن. Ladies and gentlemen, now I would like to present mother and father of the bride, Arya and Lazaro Hernandez.
Thank you. صارنا الغادي جنبنا ولا
ميقرات ميقري أرخ المخبة دخديلة عادت قبلت بشانة من بيتود الملكة وملكتا. Ladies and gentlemen, as it is in the Assyrian tradition, there would be few welcoming words from the groom's side and also from the bride's side. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to ask Mr. Joseph Toma, the oldest brother in the family, also Jacqueline Isha, the youngest sister in the family, to come up here and welcome you all. ميقرات ميقري هدية بالطلبخ من ميقرا يوسف توما أخونا جوراد ملكا هربيتنا جاكلين إيشا خاددية فقدة ومقبلة لكم شان.
On behalf of my mother, Shami Toma, I would like to welcome you all and thank you all for coming to celebrate this special event with us. We are so happy that many of our friends and family are here, are able to be here to enjoy this splendid occasion. Thank you.
بشمي وبشمت يمي شامي لوكو توما وبشمت خنواتي وخطواتي قبل أخو كل أخو بشانا وهويتون رابا بسيمي تيتو متعي قارا قالن وبقدي شروكي مناني خدوت تخونن الصورة صورة وبخرت بيتها لوكاس توما أم خليت تلبي ديدة نيدا توما و I hope هوي لأخو خا لالي بسيمة و وخاوي تبسيم ونعبل تتاخو كلها.
هاتون رابا بسيمة يوسف وجاكلين. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, from the bride's side, I would like to ask Mr. Lazaro Hernandez to come up here and welcome you all. Ladies and gentlemen, the father of the bride.
I love you too. Thank you. I don't have nothing prepared, but this is coming from my heart. Excuse me. I promised someone that this wouldn't happen, but I guess it does. In every father's life, this moment. Anyhow, I apologize. Listen, I'd like to welcome everyone here. I hope everybody had a blessed day. Anyway. On behalf of my wife, Lucas' mother, myself, I'd like to welcome you this evening to this wonderful location. It's a very special moment in their life. It's the wedding. My daughter, my son now, as one friend pointed out to me, he's not your son-in-law anymore. And it's a little, they have prepared a speech for me, but I'm not going to read that. Because whatever I'm telling you is coming from here. This is just made up right now. And please bear with me if it takes a little bit longer. You know, just this week, you know, it finally dawned on me that this was the last week that our daughter and grandson was going to stay under our roof. And it's a little hard. And if you're a father, you probably will, or if you haven't experienced this, you will. Anyhow, I just thought, you know, missing her voice in the morning, getting William ready for school. One, two, three. William coming to my room and opening my eyes and say, "Papa, you awake?" I will miss that. But I know they do have to start their own life and their own roof. Lucas is a very handsome man, a loving, caring father. I know that. I know he will care for my daughter. And he will take care of them very well. And I could go on and on and on. One thing I have to share with you, I remember the day she was born. I never forget. It was one cold December morning, rushing to the hospital in an ambulance, me filling papers out, all that. My mother was with me, and after everything's said and done, I turn around to my mom and says, "What was it, a boy or a girl?" She was born at home. So I guess that's why it took her a little longer to get out of the house. I think she's attached to us. But she'll have a good home. And you know, I ask you to join me today in this very special occasion to wish them a very long, happy, and blessed life together. My daughter, son now, and grandson, Lucas and Naila Toma. Please, welcome. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Lazaro Hernandez. Ladies and gentlemen, and now I would like to ask best man and maid of honor to come up here and drink a toast, say a few words for the groom and the bride, and also to welcome you all. Ladies and gentlemen, Abdo Mirza and Mari Hernandez, please. They'll be drinking a toast for the bride and the groom and you all.
I'd like to welcome everybody on this beautiful event that we have tonight, Lucas and Nato. Congratulations again, but first I'm going to go ahead and let the lady do the talking first. Always, ladies go first.
Very well said and very emotional.
They love you too. Ladies and gentlemen, earlier I got a phone call. Maybe it was around 11 o'clock in the morning. Lucas called me up and said, "Guys, you guys, you gotta wake up and come to my house." I said, "Lucas, what am I coming to your house for?" He goes, I'm getting married. I said, "Lucas, you were just kidding. All that thing you were telling me all this time, you were getting married, but eventually it just happened, Lucas. You're right. It's about time too." But Lucas and I go way back. I'm talking about way back. If I sit here and talk about the time you, Lucas, and I went out and had a great time, it's probably marriage wouldn't last as Kim Kardashian and Chris Humphries. It'd be a little lower than that. But Lucas, I love you, Nada. I love you. I'll tell you one thing about Lucas, the best story joke teller ever. You can sit around with Lucas and have him tell you a joke. You probably heard it before, but you still gotta find it funny because it's coming out of Lucas's mouth. Other than that, I was expecting William to come down here to give a little speech too. He's not. Other than that, I'd like to everybody to enjoy this beautiful special event. Long time waiting, a lot of broken hearts, but the most important thing is that one happy heart that we got out there right now in NATO. Congratulations again, and God bless you guys. I love you guys. All right. Oh, by the way, most important thing I forgot in the speech. We all know Lucas's favorite song. What was all Lucas's favorite song, folks? You guys know it. Raining Men. That was Lucas's favorite song. Raining Men, that's his favorite song. We played it every Saturday night. Every time we went out, Lucas used to play it for me. Thank you, everybody. Enjoy.
Thank you, Abdul Mirza and Mari Hernandez. I don't know. It's only a few words that can be said. Really, it was a long time or a short time ago that I babysat for Lucas. And here I am, and I'm really, really proud that from the Tuma family, there is two gentlemen who joined the CPD, which is Chicago Police Department, and that's our honor and pride, believe me. We would like to have all our Assyrian kids and young men to follow their footsteps. And also we would like to thank our guests, and I know that there are a few of them from Chicago Police Department. Thank you for attending this wedding. You are the finest. Thank you for serving. As it is, thank you. I would like to say a few words. Please, as we know, we are into a Memorial Day weekend. Please, let's not forget those who served. As we are to celebrate, it's nothing. But those who gave their lives are more important than anything. Thank them all, and thank you all for being here. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you again. The dinner will be served. Please. Now, there is nothing more than that to be said. Enjoy this time. Also, I would like to remind you all, it's the law, not because that we are, I mean, here there is a represented community of Chicago Police Department. It's the law. Please have a designated driver. Also, it's the law to buckle up. Not even, you know, the front seat, it's also the back seat. Please. I mean, you know, just like, if you're not gonna have a designated driver, please have a designated drinker. All right? Thank you, enjoy your dinner, and we'll be back to celebrate the wedding again. Thanks. In Australia, هربيتنا من جمانة وجهينة إلى بيوايا بناثة خاثة ملكة إلى من سويدن أسخق من جرمن هربيتنا جهاد برونت خاثق من سوريا مر لي هواتن رابا بريخن برخي بو يوم تخدو تاخن البيد انا من ماموك اوديشو جيورجس ديشي بمر لي هواتن بريخن برخي ميقرات ميقرات مرن قد ياخن ميست خليوتا الى موت الخيوتا فقدن وخيختا بالدارخ دارتن بتهويا رقدا شليا ملكة وملكتا وبر مني رقدة بابا ويما ملكتا. Ladies and gentlemen, after the dinner, our program will be as follows. There'll be a slow dance by the bride and the groom, and then will be followed by father and the bride dance. Please stay with us. We'll be back shortly. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are about to begin the second part of our program, which is a slow dance by the bride and the groom. Therefore, I would like to call Lucas and Neda, please come down and open the dance floor. ميقرات ميقري أرخن مخبي هدي ملكة وملكتا بتبقدي قبخت أرقد رقدا لوكاس ونيدا ملكة وملكتا داها رمشا هدي بتشمخلكن من زمرا معروايا ملكة وملكتا ladies and gentlemen, and now we would like to ask the father of the bride to join the bride for our father and the bride dance. Please, let's welcome Mr. Lazaro Hernandez to join his daughter for this dance.
We belong to you.
the dance floor is open. Please go join the bride and the groom in this dance. Dance floor is open.
Oh, Oh,
بس خوی بسی بیر نبسی چو مخی خوب بابر دیر ندسی
Sit with all the cats and the girls,
Zvabo, Tarek Mlad, Bidaya, Bukashi, Al-Khan.